Day 7, identifying imaginatively. And you'll need a pen and paper for this one. Sit quietly, close your eyes. Tune in with your breath and your body. Now bring to mind something that someone in your life does that annoys you. Maybe your teenage son scoffs the whole contents of the fridge. Your flatmate lets her milk go sour and stinks the place out. Your husband never cleans the bath after he uses it. Our tendency is often to think they're doing this thing specially to annoy us. But just for this exercise, I'm asking you to put yourself in their shoes. So spend 2 or 3 minutes imagining as vividly as you can that you are actually them doing this thing. Now, still with your eyes closed, ask yourself, still imagining you are them, how am I feeling as I'm doing it? What am I thinking? So the more you can suspend your usual narrative, the better this exercise works. You might even find it a relief to temporarily let go of your own story or version of events. Now, open your eyes, but still inhabit your character and write about what motivates you to do this particular thing. Spend a few minutes doing that. Okay, so now you can let go of the person you're imagining and just read through what you've written and just notice how you feel reading through that. And then you can just ask yourself, how do you feel about that person doing that particular action now? Do you feel any differently about it? And then when you're ready, bringing the exercise to a close.